Gustav, always fun to win a game, but extra special for a defenseman to pitch a shutout, and you've done that in a couple games in a row. What's working?
Just boxing out in front of the net and clearing pucks, and you know, Duby's been spectacular back there too, and he seems confident, and it gives us confidence in the decor and our forwards too in the D zone.
You and Mike Riley seem like you have similar skill sets. You're both trying to find your way and go from being a young player with promise to that player they can rely on. How much does it help shift by shift to have that kid with Mike?
I think it's great, and you know, what I've learned from the start of the season is, you know, positioning is huge, and being in the right spot so you're not kind of lost on a turnover and things. So, but we've complemented each other well, I think, and hopefully keep it going.
How much do you feed off what's happening behind you? Because certainly in this three-game stretch, Devan Dubnyk has been the story. But as a defenseman, how much more confidence do you have to go out there and take some chances knowing he's hot?
It's calming. And, you know, you get a better feel from the start that you're going to get those saves that you need to win. And that's been happening. And it, you know, gives the whole team a confidence boost.
Bob Woods is a new coach that's working with a defenseman on the bench. How much is he in your ear shift by shift to kind of help this maturation process?
Yeah, it's during the game. It's during practice and after practice. A lot of video, too. And, you know, he's been kind of a voice in the back of your ear. And, you know, he's been great help to everybody, I think.
You're playing awfully well right now. Congrats on that. Thanks for the time tonight.
Yeah, thanks, Kevin.
All right. What a group of defensemen tonight, and what a goaltender, no doubt. Gustav Olofsson a part of that, guys, and a big win. Happy locker room down here with the Minnesota Wild.